not in town. Not in town. I'm overburdened. I can't carry anymore. Can't carry anymore.
Good day.
Thank you.
Not in town.
What can I do for you?
Thank you.
overburdened.
Good day.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you.
I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened. Overburdened.
We are facing an evil difficult to comprehend, let alone combat. There is only one Haradrim sage, schooled in the most arcane history and lore, who could advise us. His name is Deckard Cain. You must go to Tristram and find him, my friend. I pray that he still lives.
Barbarian. Not in town. burden. I can't carry anymore.
Overburdened.
carry anymore. I am overburdened. Not here. Not in town. Thank you. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore. Not in town. I can't carry anymore. can't carry anymore.
What can I do for you?
Overburdened.
overburdened. I can't. can't carry anymore. This tree is one of a kind. I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened.
Yes.
Translated the runes on this scroll. You must find the cairn stones and touch them in the order that I have written.
Not in town.
Hello.
carry anymore. I can't carry anymore. I am overburdened.
Greetings. I am overburdened.
Can't carry anymore.
To see you.
I can't carry anymore. I can't carry anymore. overburdened.
To see you. What can I do for you?
Not in town. I can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
And so it came to pass that the Countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of 100 virgins, was buried alive. And her castle, in which so many cruel deeds took place, fell rapidly into ruin. Rising over the buried dungeons in that godforsaken wilderness, a solitary tower, like some monument to evil, is all that remains. The Countess's fortune was believed to be divided among the clergy, although some say that more remains unfound, still buried alongside the rotting skulls that bear mute witness to the inhumanity of the human creature. And so,
I can't carry anymore. silver bourbon.
Thank you.
to see you. Greetings. What can I do for you?
Here.
Mm-hmm.
I am overburdened.
And so it came to pass that the Countess, who once bathed in the rejuvenating blood of 100 virgins, was buried alive. And her castle, in which so many cruel deeds took place, fell rapidly. Dead and lifeless.
Ah!
What can I do for you?
Not here. Deckard Cain, you...
I thank you, friend, for coming to my aid. As a token of my gratitude, I will identify items for you at no charge. Regrettably, I could do nothing to prevent the disaster which devastated Tristram. It would appear that our greatest fears have come to pass. Diablo, the Lord of Terror, has once again been set loose upon the world. As you know, some time ago, Diablo was slain beneath Tristram, and when our hero emerged triumphant from the labyrinth beneath town, we held a grand celebration that lasted several days. Yet, as the weeks passed, our hero became increasingly aloof. He kept his distance from the rest of the townsfolk and seemed to lapse into a dark, brooding depression. I thought that perhaps his ordeal had been so disturbing that he simply could not put it out of his mind. The hero seemed more tormented every passing day. I remember he awoke many times, screaming in the night, always something about the East. One day he simply left, and shortly thereafter, Tristram was attacked by legions of foul demons. Many were slain, and the demons left me to die in that cursed cage. I believe now that Tristram's hero was that dark wanderer who passed this way before the monastery fell. I fear even worse, my friend. I fear that Diablo has taken possession of the hero who sought to slay him. If true, Diablo will become more powerful than ever before. You must stop him, or all will be lost. Quickly in and quickly out is all the advice I can give you.
Risked your life to rescue Cain. For that, we thank you. You have risked your life to rescue Cain. For that, we thank you. We must seek his counsel immediately.
Stay a while and listen.
Yeah.
I'll put that to good use.
Not here.